Hello, Dr. Julio César Rojas. I am hereby respectfully addressing you to express my interest in joining the Observant Medical Program in Houston, Texas. I am determined to dedicate myself full-time to medicine and research. After having learned on November 25, 2016, at the signing meeting of the agreement between the Universidad Autónoma de Guadalajara with the Medical Observation Program in Houston and the opportunity to spend a year in the facilities of the complex Texas Medical Center, it arose interest in me to participate in this mode of study. Acquire medical experience alongside with the medic that I will be assigned to with the one-on-one modality that this program offers, and provide my unconditional collaboration for the proper development of medical interrogations, physical explorations, humanitarian treatment given to patients, and the use of diagnostic methods used in the United States of America. In my free time, I want to carry out activities and study based on what my tutors are orienting me, and any doubt that comes to me through my daily activities in the hospital, and at the same time further prepare myself in order to be accepted into the specialty of surgery in North America. This is due to my desire for personal growth and the opportunity to spend time in a prestigious institution known worldwide, with the objective of acquiring theoretical and practical knowledge in the application of new technologies and drugs used in medicine for the prevention, diagnosis, and treatment of known pathologies in study or investigation. Also, to apply my academic training of medical basis at CAIR in the Universidad Autónoma de Guadalajara Campus Tabasco for my professional development as well as for my own benefit and that of the community. Learning the culture and good practice that are carried out in the United States would increase my cultural and social heritage for the treatment and management of healthy people as well as those who suffer a pathology. Being accepted into the program will grant me the opportunity to develop my skills by means of the application of medical procedures in the institutions in which I will be assigned. In addition, I will complement the learning of my English in order to have an effective communication with the respects that my superior teachers deserve, the health personnel, and the people that I will be tending to in the future. Throughout this video, I inform you of my intention to be a part of the Medical Study Observation Program in Houston, Texas. During my internship, I later have the opportunity to join the Social Service Program in the facilities included in the aforementioned agreement. Also, during these 2 years of work, I intend to go through the process to be accepted into the specialty of surgery and later become a cardiothoracic surgeon or plastic surgeon, and develop a level of world-class competence to work in any hospital around the world. And those are my goals. I am sure that being accepted in this program will mean a great professional and personal growth for me. Also, I believe that I could add a value to the university, since I am a dedicated and constant student. I sincerely thank you for your time and consideration, and hope you will consider my application to join your program. I look forward to your response. Best regards, in God we trust. Sincerely, Jorge Jacobo Cruz.